talk. Stephen said we'd stay out late. His brother's car parked at the gate. Till it's time I run to bed. Leonard Woolf is on my bed. Those dusty pages no one read. And all the while she writes and writes. He prints the book, she flies the kite. I wonder how this weighs on me. Should I fly up in my dream? Should I stay on, maybe cry? If life is moving, why should I? If life is moving, why should I? So Leonard Woolf, don't cry. Your books will one day speak to me. And when they do, we'll run outside and tell your wife.